跟房屋搞平了，
哦，
可以开翻下啦嘛。
我見佢攞咗把餐，即係行咗去邊咯？
講平咯，我哋攞咗，
攞咗佢㗎，
攞咗佢，
攞咗阿秋就去
咗。
Yao Chun Yi has published over 80 kinds of works and over 500 theses. The Zhang family was one of the richest in Changzhou. The upheavals of history turned its wealth and book collection into ashes. Today, Zhao Chunyi is respected for his encyclopedic knowledge. In his hometown, there is a Zhao Chunyi Academic Institute and a commemorative arch honoring him. When the government prepared the city walls, he was their consultant. His fate is very different from his brother's, who spent his whole life in their hometown.
Yeah. 有一个梦的隐形的啊，从啊这个五万字，另外一个人的艺术家，哎，像是这样子，我们的人呢，反正他们这个我破坏了有攻击，那么另外一个意思呢，我话呢，就破坏了，哦，就任何的东西就打不动了。我把大哥这个都见识，起码也能挣不到几个大钱嘛，是吧？
Zhang Chunyi is well versed in many ancient languages. This enables him to study ancient manuscripts and relics. It also gives his calligraphy a unique style, one that carries the spirit of the old masters.
中国大技巧呢，系都有啲啊，所以我意思话你唔好忘我教你精华。
Zhang Chunyi writes all the calligraphy scripts, sealed, clerical, regular, and cursive. He writes spontaneously with spirit and flair. His style evokes the works of great masters from antiquity to the 19th century, yet it's also intensely personal.
You read
it.
You
In the winter of 1993, Professor Zha was awarded an honorary doctorate in human sciences by the Sorbonne of Paris. He was also made an officer of the Order of Arts and Letters by the
道是你自己不安，耗钱啊，广东潮人走进现代史。1917年的潮州依然与世无争。这一年的农历6月22日，在这座三井的海底，潮州首富饶家三房迎来了第二代的诞生。父亲为儿子起名宗仪，希望儿子长大以后能像北宋的学者周公仪一样有学问。饶牧，饶宗仪的父亲，不仅是富家一方的商人，还是一位闲于一隅的学者。天下饶是饶乐的藏书，藏书不拿十万卷。在饶宗仪继书政、汉儒学案、清儒学案和潮州艺文志，其中潮州艺文志号为饶乐先生心学最多。生于钟鸣鼎食之家的饶宗颐，丝毫不沾染万古子弟的气息。他一生与大不同人，也没完完，整天与父亲收藏的等级也不累。
一共要两三百。
是书城归宿的饶宗颐，从小便拥有了大多数人望尘莫及的学习能力。当从潮州城南小学靠近省立金山中学时，饶宗颐感觉学校的教育已经源源不能满足他的求知欲，不久便退学回到贫校读书去。
现在的我们在这里是不是入世，我知道不辛苦，我没有受过的不辛苦，不辛苦，我知道我自己的不辛苦，但是我犯了很多的不辛苦。
由于常年潜心编写潮州艺文志，饶乐先生心力交瘁，匆匆走完42年的人生旅程。最紧要的是接着父亲未完的手稿，在天桥头续写潮州艺文志。2年后，署名曹安饶乐贺安吉，长男宗仪定任潮州艺文志在岭南学校发表。
祝一个儿子能通读书、连续更新的领经气象和血脉，为我们学的意义。
续写潮州艺文志是饶宗仪在岭南士林中一鸣惊人，广受欢迎。没多久，时任广州中山大学校长的邹鲁便邀请饶宗颐担任广东通志馆的专业讲席。1949年初，饶宗颐定居香港。1952年，受聘香港大学，主下中文系的
十位。Also, our colleagues were able to work abroad in this field, working as a teacher. Western Chinese studies also suffered from the spread of access to China, sources in China. So there was a period of Hong Kong which was crucial for building bridges between these two worlds which were isolated from each other. Because of all this, even the year, it was very active in this kind of bridge.
饶宗颐却在满世界的异乡讲学。这一时期，饶宗颐的主要研究对象是古墨字学、敦煌学、汉学、词学、中外文化关系学以及中国香港的研究。饶宗颐发现各大报纸都在讨论这件事。
他是敦煌学，这个学院里面的。 开车的时候就是四年的时间，就像林先生王国维啊像朱先生也不能走了，走了娘
又
不
是一曲指伤在后期用于三一曲而各写在龟甲和树上面，
我们是不是对不起来
这里是想念科学家导览的语言日本京都大学。
要宣传的讲的。 唔該唔該，請緊。 唔該唔該，我影緊。
哦，唔好意思啊。
我影緊，我影緊。 唔該唔該，影緊。唔該唔該。Excuse me, 唔該唔該，影緊嘢。诶、欸，小姐，影紧嘢啊！ 唔該唔該，影緊嘢，影緊嘢。唔該，影緊嘢。 唔該，影緊嘢。
Hey, you start. I 走啦，拜拜。